Hello, I am Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I will talk about basic SQL. Firstly, select statement. I would like to open pgadminfo. Click on Start button at the bottom left of screen. And type pgadminfo. Click on pgadminfo. Click on Server and enter your password. In my case, my password is gis4dev and then click OK. My database name gis4dev, append schema, public schema. I will use row for all example in this video. And I going to show you table structure. Name underscore long is a country name. Op underscore s is a population of country. Region underscore UN is a region of country. I would like to write a SQL command. Click on tool and click query tool. You can write your command in query editor. I write SQL command select star from row. Click on execute button. You will see all of data in table. Next command is select statement. But it's different from the first command because you can set the column which you want to see. The previous command is select star from row. You can delete star and type column name which you want. In my case, I would like to see the result, population, name of country, and region. I type op underscore s comma name underscore long comma and region underscore un and then click execute button. It will show result in three column. If you want to show the name of country in the first column, you can reorder like this. Click execute button. Country name will show in the first column. Next command, distinct cost. If you would like to show unique value in column, you will love this command. I will show you region name of country by write command select region underscore UN from row and then click execute. You will see region name but it's not unique. If you would like to show only unique value, you can do by type distinct before column name and then click execute. Data output will show only unique region. that command where code is a condition of command. Example, I would like to show country who have population greater than 1,000 million. I type normal statement, select name underscore long, comma pop underscore s from world, and then I type where pop underscore s greater than 1,000 million and click execute. This is a data output. They have 11 countries. Next command is and or code. It helps you to combine condition. This is the previous command. I would like to add some condition and region underscore UN equal Asia. Click execute and it will show you the country who have population greater than 1,000 million in Asia. Next, between cost. Example, I would like to find country who have population between 10 million and 100 million. I type select statement and record column name population underscore estimate between 10 million and 100 million and then click execute. This is the data output. They have 71 countries. Like code, but it is the same Facebook. Example, I would like to show country who begin with T. Type statement, select name underscore long from world, where name underscore long like T%. Click execute. It shows result 30 low. Order by cost. It means sort. This is a previous command. I would like to sort by name. Order by name underscore long. ASC. Click execute. The result will sort by ascending. You will change ASC to DESC and click execute. The result will reverse sort. Next command. Group by code. Example, I would like to summarize population for each region. Select region name, comma, summation of population from world group by region underscore UN column. Data output will show you 7 rows. For each row it has a region name and number of population for each region. I I would like to show all region except Africa. I type where region underscore UN column not equal Africa and click execute. Africa will disappear. COUBT Clause. Example, I would like to count country who is located in Asia. Select COUBT name long from world where region underscore UN column not equal Asia. Click execute. The number of country who isn't located in Asia is 188 countries. I would like to know number of countries in the world. I comment where cost. Click execute. It return 241 countries. Insert into statement. This command for insert your data into table.
Wow.
I would like to insert my country into table. My country name GIS for that. Let me show you. Insert into table name. In name underscore long column. Value GIS for that. This is my country name. And then click execute. If your command is correct, you will see this message. Query returned that successfully. Now I will show you how it works. I type select name underscore long from world. Click execute. Scroll down to the last row. This is my country. GIS for that. Next command, update statement. You can update your data in table by using this command. Example, I would like to change my country name from GIS for that to GIS for that in the world. Update table name. Set column name underscore long equal GIS for that in the world. Where name equal GIS for that. Click execute. If your command correct, you will see the message. Query returned that successfully. And now I will show you how it works. Type command select name underscore long from world and then execute. This is my new country name after update. Delete statement. If you would like to delete some record in table, you can use this statement. Example, I would like to delete my country GIS for that in the world from table. Type delete from table where name underscore long equal GIS for that in the world. Click execute. If your command is correct, it will show you the message. Query returned that successfully. I will show you how it works. Select name underscore long from world and then click execute. My country name will disappear from this table because it was deleted. Lastly, drop table statement. If you would like to delete your table, you can use this command. I will show you how to delete this table. Type drop table, table name world. This comma is the same is you right click and click on delete slash drop. It's the same. I will use this command by click execute and refresh table list. Right click, click refresh, row table is gone. This video talk about only basic SQL. If you are in GIS field, you can adapt this command to use in QGIS and ArcGIS. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ